Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. We continue with our daily hadith series in the month of Ramadan. Umar radiallahu an is on record saying that the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam said, "Dhakirullah fi Ramadan maghfurun lah," that the one who remembers Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala in the month of Ramadan is forgiven. "Wasa'ilullah fihi la yakhib," and the one who beseeches, asks, and supplicates to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, that person's dua will not go to waste, meaning that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala will recompense that person in full for whatever du'as that person makes in the month of Ramadan. So the month of Ramadan, there's a hadith that we reviewed, that we went over a few days back, where the dua that is made during iftar, this is a dua which is accepted by Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. So during that time, we should make dua to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala as much as we can. Remember Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. I know we have other things on our mind at that time, but just take a few moments, make dua during that time. That is a time where du'as are readily accepted by Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. So once again, the hadith is saying, "Dhakirullah fi Ramadan maghfurullah." And this is what we want. This is what we desire in the month of Ramadan. That the one who remembers Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala in the month of Ramadan is forgiven. And this is what we want. We want the forgiveness of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala in the month of Ramadan. This is what Ramadan is for. It's all about forgiveness. And this is a central theme in the month of Ramadan, that the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam speaks about forgiveness and attaining salvation from the fire of Jahannam. وَسَأِلُ فِي لَا يَخِيبًا. This is another thing that we desire, that whatever we ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, we want it, and we desire that it is accepted. So whatever du'as we have, we should make du'as first and foremost for ourselves, for our families, and then on a greater part, we should make it for the entire ummah, that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala alleviates their difficulties, alleviates whatever turmoil they are going through. And Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala accept the entire world's du'as. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala grant us understanding. And Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala grant us the ability to benefit from the month of Ramadan. Jazakumullah khairan.